My name is Patrick Ogilvie. I work for Canada's largest risk and investigations firm called CKR Global. And I'm a consultant, so I work with the corporate community for risk mitigation measures. I'm also the chairperson, 2013, of ASIS Toronto. The corporate security industry, the security industry as a whole, in the future is going to continue towards being involved in helping the business model of organizations, not just being a cost center. And we've seen that evolution over the past many years. That's going to continue. And there's several reasons for that. As a society, we're becoming very much more litigious. So the industry, whether it be through technology, through policy, through procedure, is going to be responsible in working towards mitigating risk and mitigating loss, whether it be through litigation or brand exposure, and maintaining shareholder value of those organizations. Security Canada offers a lot of value to the Canadian landscape with many shows that happen internationally, be it technology, be it education. It's nice to have a local show here within Canada that enables the security users, being end users, consultants, engineers, the law enforcement community, etc., to come to a local show, meet with vendors, find local product, find local representation, without having budget constraints of foreign travel.